You don't have to put all your business out for you to be identifiable or relatable or reachable. You know, you don't have to allow carnality in your space to hold up the bloodstained banner and win people over to Christ. No, people are looking for those that will stand and teach and preach the word of God and not be impure and not be, you know, baffling back and forth. For God we live and for God we stand.